246 divided by 6. 2 is less, therefore next. 24 is not less, therefore with 24. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 24 but not greater. 6 multiply by 5, 30. 30 is greater. 6 multiply by 4, 24 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 6 multiply by 2, 12 is greater. Multiply by 1, 6 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 246 divided by 6 is here. Okay,